Ned, the flying Hawaiian.
Dude's got mad tricks.
He's got some pop. Like, he can get some height on a skateboard, like, seriously.
I remember when Ned first moved here, we were like, oh, we got a new skater from Hawaii, he's here. We were like, all right, let's go check him out. This guy's shredding.
I'm from Hawaii, Honolulu. It's the main island. Oahu is the island. I got stationed out here in the east when I actually wanted to go out to the west. Shoot, man. Signed my life away. I was just for 4 years on Air Force, but it was cool. Met like a bunch of people. Met Rob first. First dude I met.
I'll never forget, like, the first time I saw him, he was doing like switchback tails on this box at our park. And I was like, dude, that's sick. And that's a good guy to skate with. He's just like, he likes having fun. And whether a spot's busted or not, I mean, he'll at least try to get some trick in, you know, which that's really cool. Like, you know, like skateboarding, and wherever he is, if he has a skateboard, he's going to do it. So.
Yeah, baby.